We have the crews out, but we also have a lot of officials on the phone. We've got David Muser. He's with ODOT, and he joins us now. David, what are you looking at today, and what are you guys hearing about?
Well, we do have a few highway closures right now, and those are changing as we go along. Essentially, this is just like a blizzard in the winter. We're advising people don't travel. But today, if you have to travel, then the second rule is be prepared to be flexible. Give yourself plenty of time, plenty of time. And the highways, my experience this morning was the highways are extremely slow, but the streets in a lot of places are blocked. So you have to be prepared to turn around or you just have to be flexible if you're going to try to get around.
Hey, David, I want to tell you what we're looking at right now as you are talking, because you're probably not in front of the television, and I want you to talk about how dangerous this can be.
Yep.
There's a white Chevy Impala sitting in the middle of just a flooded out roadway. They have the window down, and it looks like that they have a cup.
Bucket of some sort.
And they are literally bailing water out of this car. This is the kind of situation that's so easy to get yourself in, because it is tempting to want to try to drive through that situation.
It is very tempting, and of course the rule of thumb is turn around, don't drown. But it's a tough thing today. And you have to take into account how tall your car might be, to be honest. A pickup is certainly going to be able to get through a lot more than, say, a small car, say a Miata. So you've got to take that into consideration as well. A lot of times we are concerned that you don't know what is underneath the water, and so that makes it tough to kind of get around. It's just a tough situation all the way around.
Now, David, also what we should point out, too, is for any of your road crews out there, any of the first responders, you know, they're dealing with this same situation. They're having problems getting around this as well.
Exactly. Again, the same thing has happened with the blizzard. It may be a traffic jam, and we're trying to get to where we need to be to fix that, but we can't get there because of the traffic jam.
Okay. David, thank you so much.